Michael's in Brooklyn. It's in a restaurant.
The guy who sells sauce, that's Fox, no shrimp?
Yeah.
Remember when I said put the promo code in?
Good?
Well, remember when I put the promo code in there that said Stugatz?
Right.
That's what kind of shit they're selling in a jar. Look, anybody sells you fucking sauce in a jar, it's Stugatz. Okay.
Wait, hold on a second. Rayo's is pretty good, though. Come on. No? Rayo's sauce?
That's some California shit you're pulling there.
Listen, it's... No, Rayo's a famous sauce. Paul Newman makes a decent sauce in a jar. I mean, it's unnecessary, Dougal.
Pastosa sauce is the best.
Pastosa is so fucking easy.
It takes time, though. No, it doesn't. That's a myth. Hold on.
Like, tomato sauce may not take that much time, but like a crab sauce or something like that does take time. If you're buying a crab sauce.
He's not buying a crab sauce from Michael's.
I don't know what he's buying from Michael. I never bought from Michael.
He's buying a regular marinara sauce, bro. It takes 20 minutes max.
I only get too Italian here, but if you want to make a sauce from scratch, you have to, you're talking about buying tomatoes, you got a bowl of tomatoes,
you buy the San Marzano can of tomatoes, you smash them down, you throw them in the pot, you fucking cook them up, you're ready to go. You throw some seasoning in there, some onions, you're done. It's really not a big deal.
So what is it, a 10-minute process here, Bill?
20 minutes max. 20 minutes, done.
I think you're off on the 20 minutes here.
And it's going to be great.
So let's have a challenge. We'll go live next week. I'll make a sauce live in 20 minutes. I can even put meatballs in there and make it a half hour. Half hour and I put meatballs and I won't even fry them. I boil them in the sauce.
Yeah, they're
that's
be,
how you get the real good
they're
shit.
They're
going
to be shitballs. That's what they're going to be.
No, they're not. They're going to be fantastic. Marvelous. Simply marvelous.
So you're making the meatballs from scratch?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, I'm not killing the cow. I'm not killing the cow.
How long is that going to take?
7 minutes.
What? And how many minutes? Well, I'm not talking about two meatballs. I'm talking about a meatball for 20 people here, guy.
20 people? Wait a second.
You're chopping up onions. You're chopping up tomatoes. You're chopping up garlic. You're chopping up the peppers.
Does he? Hold on, Dougal.
For meatball, and you're making meatballs and sauce in 5 minutes?
Dougal, does he have a sous chef?
What's going on here?
Do you have a sous chef?
I don't have a sous chef. What you got to do is give me the opportunity to have the. I just got to buy a couple more of those little bowls that they have on the cooking shows. Hold on a second. Real quickly. I don't know if you guys have ever watched a cooking show, right? So they put this guy or this girl, Julie Andrews or Rachel Ray or Guy Fieri or whoever the fuck happens to be, and
sounds like a topic here.
No, I'm not getting off the topic. I'm actually staying on the topic. You're just scared. And scared money don't make money around here, bitch. So what's happening is these guys, they got all the onions prepped, all the garlic prepped, all the spices prepped, all the salt prepped, and they're in these tiny little bowls. Who has all these tiny little bowls in their house?
Right, they have everything prepped. It's a fucking TV show. We're not talking about a TV show. We're talking about
I'm going to go live.
Fucking meatballs. You said you can make a meatball in a fucking marinara sauce in 15 minutes.
Half hour, I said. Dip the meatballs, half hour.
I'll do it live. And you'll have onions not chopped. You're going to do everything on camera.
I don't put onions in my meatballs, homie.
Whoa.
What do you put in your meatballs? Is it just meat or are you putting seasoning? What's going on?
No, there's a lot of seasoning. Remain calm with the family secrets right now, all right?
Oh, the family secrets.
Listen, we got a half a Jew on the line here. I can't be giving out the schmutz.
I'm good with Rayo's.
See what I'm saying, Dave? All these guys arguing with me about marinara. He's fucking Jewish. He's buying the sauce in a jar. He's telling me how long it takes to make a meatball. He asked me how long it takes me to cut the peppers to put in my meatball. What the fuck are we doing here? Oof. We got the schmutz. We put gefilte fish in there, too.
The gefilte fish. We make a